Harrison, welcome back.
Actually, she's probably not taking my name.
Why don't you ask Belinda? Maybe she'll take it.
Belinda's back in town?
Leonard.
Who's Belinda?
Look.
Hey, guys. Come on in here. We're celebrating with Principal Gibb.
Feliz cumpleaños a usted. Feliz cumpleaños a usted. Feliz cumpleaños, Principal Gibb. Feliz cumpleaños a usted.
Te mires tan bien por una persona 63 años.
What did he say?
He said you look pretty good for 63.
Oh, Eduardo, I am not 63.
Oh. Feliz cumpleaños a usted.
Let's go, Sapphire.
Okay, cool her down.
Yeah, she's a little washy.
Anxious. It's because she's been raised too much. She's probably getting shin splints already.
Listen, Papa. I'm done this time. For real.
No shortcuts, Jose. Mm-hmm. A man has to have a purpose. A calling. It's a gift to have un don con los caballos.
Special bond with the horse.
See, and you have it. The horse knows who to trust, who to fear, who to lay it all down for.
Like Firewalker.
When I first saw him run, this old dust track in New Mexico, just a two-year-old, small for his age, not the fastest, not the strongest horse. 38-1 odds, won by 3 lengths.
It's unbelievable.
Mm-hmm. Taking that horse from last to first more times than I can remember.
Scrapper.
Warrior. Leaves it all on the track.
Why isn't he racing in the Derby then?
Yeah, people don't care about what you did. They only care about what you're doing.
You went with Sapphire though, right?
Sapphire hasn't lost a race yet. She loses, it's my fault. Where the hell is Jose? I called him 3 times.
Stop worrying. Relax.
You should take that job in Saratoga, Christy.
Can't. Training you and Sapphire.
Yeah, Sapphire's had trainers. But you break that maiden there with its bloodline, you got a career.
I want to be with you.
10 years ago, I'd give you a run for your money. But this ride is slowing down to a light trot.
You're the best jockey I've ever seen, Sonny.
What has it gotten me? Doesn't matter how much money, how many races I win, I'm still just a monkey to Baxter's organ grinder.
It's not true.
Then why am I not riding Firewalker in my last race? Oh, 45 years old and I can barely climb out of the tub. Take the job, Christy.
Here, Bob.
Don't look back.
You happy now?
I'm free, mijo.
I borrowed 10 G's.
What?
Mm-hmm.
You promised me, Jose. You gave me your word.
I bet it all on you to win.
Mijo, why?
When was the last time you bet on me, Papa?
Son, you're sick, okay? You need help.
Okay, then help me.
I tried.
You tried? By tanking the race so that Angelo can win? I'm your son, not Angelo.
I couldn't win another race for Baxter after what he did to Firewalker.
But I'm the one that pays. Papa, it cost me money and a job.
I have failed you. I did not want this life for you. I wanted you to be better than me. And so many mistakes. It's time everyone knows the truth, okay? These horses deserve better and so do jockeys.
What are you talking about? Papa, if you do that, they blackball me. I'll never be hired as a trainer again.
No, you'll get help. It'll be okay, trust
no,
me.
No, Papa, no.
Don't worry. I will take care of everything, mijo.
No, you see? I'm so sick and I'm waiting for you.
Lucas.
Hi.
Hey. Wow, you look incredible.
Thank you, you too.
So, how are things?
Fine, sweetie, fine. I'll find you later, okay?
What?
I said, I'll find you later. Okay?
Sorry.
And you are?
Oh, Henry.
Hi, Henry.
Hi. Oh, you must be,
I am Lucas, yes.
Oh, that's...
Are you here on your own, Henry?
No, I'm a friend of Ellen Pinsky's.
Who the fuck is Ellen Pinsky?
She is, she's actually...
Oh, the lady going to hang out?
You know what, excuse me a second. I'm going to go see her.
Okay. Well, you're welcome anytime.